techniques, rodeo techniques, with a cowboy, and we went, he said, let's take a break and take the horses up the mountain. So we went up the mountain, and everything was fine. And then the horse took a right and went through a bush, and then we just dropped, not so far, about 7 feet flat out. And I saw the horse was perched on a ravine, a 14-foot ravine. So the horse saved my life. I then got off the horse and I got out of there. And I had ripped my groin in half. So it was a terrible, terrible accident. And I was, you wouldn't know I had that accident, because when I walked fine. But if you go to throw a football, if you go to move a table, it's agony. And I had that for 2 years. And then I've ridden since, I kept riding, but when you have this kind of an accident, it's a big reminder of your life.
The second question.